chance they came on devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Hello, my biohazards. My name is Benji Boy, and welcome to CupHead. This was a special game I was trying to tell you guys for a while now. And, God, I love the feel of it right now. You can see the controls, you can use the keyboard and controller. I'm going to use controller because it'd be easier for me to use,
basically.
Oh! We're going to go ahead and start. I was playing a little bit, but we're going to go ahead and get rid of it, though. So let's go ahead and get into this now, shall we? I love this. The old way to open. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there was two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder's Kettle's many warnings, they ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed the King Dice, the casino's easy manager. "These fellas can't lose." "Nice run, boys," laughed a newcomer. "The boys guess it was the King's owner, the Devil himself. Now, how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a toothy grin. "We'd win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours, Devil Boom. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal?" Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. "Oh gosh, Cuphead, no!" cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. "Snake eyes!" laughed the Devil while slamming the floor. "You lose!" Brothers trembled in fear, and as he loomed over them, "Now about those souls?" Brothers pleaded for their very lives. "There must be another way, a way to repay you," Mugman stammered. "Yes, please, mister," Cuphead added.
"Perhaps there is,"
the Devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have a list here of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I might pardon to them." "Now get going," the Devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. "You have until midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours." Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. "Come on, Mug," panted Cuphead. "We have to find the other Kettle. He knows what to do." This is where the story begins. Oh God, I love the feel of the 1930s cartoons and all, but this is For those that know what kind of cut Yin Cuphead and Mugman and have not seen it, it is a platformer, but it's got a lot of boss runs in it. But it's always gonna be fun.
What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into, says the elder cow. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fate. Now you must pay. Play along for now, collect those contracts, and you do best be ready for some nasty business. Your debitor friends will be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I suspect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so that you won't have to hang up. They won't hang you out to dry. Okay. Interesting. It will give you the most remarkable abilities. I'll go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a strap. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Going to tutorial. So those who want to play. Oh, that's so much easier to. Woo! Oh, that's so much easier with controlling, man. Oh, yes! Ba 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 ba! Ba! Yeah! Woo! Fire! Yay! Oh! Ow! Oh, that's not scary at all. This is very fun though. Resurrect, there is two-player mode on this, so you can have Cuphead and Mugman, so your friend can play with you. Oh, X move, the extra move. Woo! Coin, yep. I think we're good here. I know I'll blaze through that, but for those that are gonna play it later on, you can go ahead and go through it yourself and see how well you do after that. But you guys can do better than me on such a hard platformer game, so we'll see about that. Because this is supposed to be a very hard platformer game. But I think I can handle it. Now that I'm playing on a controller. The keyboard is kind of hard because it's... The controls are like ZXCV, then your shift and all. If you want to know how to use the keyboard real quick. The controls for it, your movement is your arrow buttons, basically. Then your lovely shooting up buttons here is... Z is to jump, X to shoot, V is to extra shoot. D is to lock. Tab is to switch weapons, and dash is your left shift. As you know, in the controllers, is basically the most common buttons you use.
Hey, fellas, you look like you're in for. Looks like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way. Always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just strolling around, going to these. To the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this. You receive 3 gold coins!
Yay!
You can go to the shop. Oh, that's our boss. I think that's our boss. I don't know. But we don't want to go there yet. We're going to do this real quick. Horse folly!
Let's do some run gun. Ready?
Let's go!
I'm going!
Oh yeah, exit shoot. My bad.
Ha 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 ha! Woo! Woo!
Get back here, flower!
Yeah!
Oh, goddamn!
The controller's shaking like that, kind of spooks me a bit.
Ha! Ha! I don't think so. Ow! I locked myself in the place. Damn it.
You're up!
I am? Cool. Come on. Great. Oh, yeah. How you like me now? Yeah. Ah. Shoot him up. Run, cowboy. Yee-haw. Get out of here, mushroom. You're a toad. You're a toad wannabe. Ooh, I don't like that fire. Ouch! I'm on fire! That hurt. Nonsense. Yeah. Whoa! Go! Hiya! Uh-huh. Oh, acorn. Oh! How far was I? Oh, I was midway. Let's do that again.
You're up.
Alrighty. There you chase me. Yeah. Oh. Get out of here. Yeah. What did the... By the flick of his fingers, he starts shooting like, hey. By the flick of my fingers, you gotta go poof poof. Oh shit. Come on, mushroom. Oh, fuck you. Oh, yeah, this is almost fun right now. Oh, I got it here. Oh, damn you, Arcorn.
You're up.
Run and gun again. Live finger bullets. Fly. Oh, god damn it. Got him. Oh, yeah. Fuck me. This is not gonna be good.
It's on.
It's all on. Oh, yeah, you get out of here. If you dare trace me. Got it. Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah. Oh, so much concentration. Ouch! Bastard. Get out of here, dirty bastards. All the bunch of you dirty bastards. What? Rocky mushroom. Go. Oh, God. All right. Ah! Oof. Ah, that was so much fun. Ow! Come on. Bring it on. Woo-hoo! Oh, fuck you. Aha! I know you guys told you guys once before. Might rage in this. Depends how far we can get past this part. What is that? Alright, that's enough listening to that music.
Now go!
Alrighty then! La 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 la! Hiya! 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 No flower left unturned. You know what? You go that way. Just because I don't like you. Okay. Come on, mushroom. Fuck off. Damn it. You go away. Owie! My mushroom sore hurts. Ah! Ah! Go away. Now you go away too. Oh, I got here. Ah! That's a trick.
My coin is a trick.
And begin.
And begin. Ha da 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 da. Hi, yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! You want to chase me, huh? Hey, yeah, 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 fucker. How dare you? How dare you? Ah! You fuck off with your flaming seas, man. Poof! Hey! Fuck! I thought I was up already. No mushroom. Wanna bait? Ah, let's go. Forget the coin. Gotta keep going. Oh god, the acorns are attacked. Dash! Dash! Got the dash. It's the white button. Oh, I got a little further that. I have to hit. Every home! Who knows how many tries I've given this level already? How many coins I've picked up? Oh, fucker! You know, he's supposed to have stuff in his head, you know, like some kind of liquid. Just be surprised if it doesn't fall out when he jumps, you know? Oh well. Maybe some kind of runny move that doesn't come out. Whoa! That's a lovely noise. Come on, mushroom! Come on! You know where to come play. Ow! Get out of here! Whoa! Oh, wowzers! Get out of here! Get out of here! Woo! Falling acorn from the sky! Hooyah! Get out of here! Ouchies! Acorn maker, huh? So you're the one who's bringing the acorns. Get out of here! Ouch! What the hell hit me? Oh, so close.
You're up!
Am I? Am I? Poof, motherfucker. Poof! Come on. You guys gotta do better than that to kill me. Oh, you guys been killing me. Hello. Noise. I'm gonna regenerate these little fuckers. Whoa! Ah! Get out of here with your pink cloud, fungus. Hey, acorns from above! Oh yeah, acorn. Woo! I'm about to die. Ah! I'm gonna sit here and shoot ya. Now we move on. Ah! What the hell was that?
It's home!
It's home! Like Donkey Kong. Get out of here. How did you get out of here? Woo! Poof, motherfucker. I saw you fall over there, you better go away. La 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 la. Hey! Ow, 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 ow. No, I don't know if I want to parry slap. Parry slap that. Go, 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 he's regenerating. Ow! Hey, hey, ho, hey, ho, how are you? Go! Woo! Fuck.
Woo!
Oh!
I shot the mushroom, but not the flower.
Give me a drink. Rejuvenate myself. Oh.
You're up.
Pop. Oh my god. Oof, oof. Oh, right in front of it. Hey, how are you doing? Yeah, I'll bend down just to shoot you. This game's fun. I love this game right now. Of course, at some point, like, I hate this game! No, platformers are actually fun to play. Even if I do rage. They deserve to be to some love, so. Ah, but you just go poof. Just like that. Acorn! Ah, shot that acorn. Choo-choo acorn! Woo! It's red! It's run away from me! Shoot point. Urgh. Eat that power. Hey, get out of here. Damn piranha plants. Ow, bastard. Oh, I shot one apparently. Oh, so close.
Now go.
Oh, I'm going. I want to get a boss battle in this video too. Yeah, well, that goes. Give me the coin. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Oh, fuck off. I think I'll suck my... Shit, my boat's coming on my finger. Fuck my fingers. I wish I could do that. Woo! That was close. Hello. Ow, 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 ow. Hey. Oh, oh, hey, how you doing? Hey, how's it going? You just stay down there, Mr. Piranha Plant. You are a piranha plant without sharp teeth. You got humanoid teeth. Wow! Hey, that acorn has your teeth, man, Mr. Piranha Plant. Oh, you missed. Woo! Oh, god,
there's an acorn coming down on me.
Here goes.
Something. Oof, motherfucker. Oh, hey, how you doing? Surprise. Surprise, motherfucker. Ran right through. Right into it. Yeah. Oh, that was close. Oh my god. Get out of here. Shoot from above. From the heavens they come. Oh, damn it. I like that, damn it. Whoa. Oh, you ran into that. Come on, mushroom. Come on, mushroom. Yeah, you ugly piece of shit. Oh.
Bravo.
Bravo. I made it. Ready? And yes. We'll see what my rank is for this. Time bonus. Oh, minute 20. One-ish people. 4-5-4. I beat my ass. That's my average grade in school. Oh, I'm a beat average person. I'm a B minus average. I'll go to the shop real quick. Park Rhine's Emporium.
Welcome to you too!
Long range with below average damage, no aiming required, huh? Very short range with great damage if you can keep close to your target. I don't know.
roundabout. Great coverage with average damage. Aim backwards. I don't think so. Goodbye! Actually, there was a couple I wanted. So, we're gonna probably go back into him.
There's the only shop.
You can get one.
Welcome! Hello!
Because they, but they already got out, basically.
Goodbye,
by the way. You got to equip those purchases if you want to use them. You look like... Look at your equip card, you bums. Well... Your equip card... I'll pay you here. You chase it over. Chaos over. Long range, low average. They kind of cancel out, don't they? Let's test it on somebody. Let's go here. Rules of news. We're just gonna do regular. There was a little symbol I recognized. Well, if I die a few times, we'll go a back. Great wow! Oh, good guy. Oh, da, da, da. Ouch. Oh, this is hard. We're gonna go back and get my P-shirt.
I like that one better.
Equip, P-shirt. I do that. See that? The copyright MCMSX MIRB. There used to be a old cartoon that had something similar to that, but an actual company.
It's pretty neat though.
Alright, let's get into this boss battle. A great slam. Yes! Oh my god, he attacked me right off the bat. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Let's use a pea shooter. Oh! Right on top. He's talking about where he gotta be. Come on. Oh, right into him. Oh, hey. Oh, shit. Ow! Oh, what guy? Uh-oh. Oh, no. This is gonna be fun now. Oh god, this is hard. Nope, not even close. Oh, damn, right into him. Oh.
Oh god, that's pretty fun. This is fun. This game is really fun.
But I think I'm going ahead and do this here for now. Don't worry, we'll come back to this. I know
we will come back to this. So.
Thank you for watching this. Give that nice like button, a big biohazard click. See you all in the next video on Screener U.